The search for 36-year-old Brett Smith has been officially called off. On August 8th, Smith's family called RCMP after they hadn't heard from Smith in 2 days. His boat was found on the north shore of Takysie Lake, and there, several personal items were inside. No witnesses were able to identify what had happened to Smith. An extensive water, air, and ground search was conducted to no avail.